Good morning, my name is William. Today is Monday, November 7th, and these are your morning announcements. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Let's see what's happening on the news.
The Camp Pendleton Historical Society is sponsoring an essay contest for high school students living near Camp Pendleton. The subject of the essay has to be about the history of the land now known as Camp Pendleton. Focus on the archaeology of the land, explaining what it was like thousands of years ago. You can focus on the Native Americans who populated the land. You can focus on what was going on there during the Spanish exploration years. Or you can focus on things regarding the area before it became Camp Pendleton that helped build San Diego. Your essay can't go over 5,000 words. You must fill out and submit an application by the end of January. The essays are due in March. You could win $1,000, nice! If you're interested, ask your second period teacher for help in getting a link to the application.
Winter season is just around the corner. Have your sports clearance package ready if you'd like to participate. You need a physical exam and a medical insurance card. Email Ms. Mendez for help in getting those two items into our online sports clearance website. Here's some more cafeteria news. Are you a vegetarian? If so, the cafeteria needs you to taste test new vegetarian menu options on Tuesday, November 8th from 3:30 to 4 in the cafeteria. Only 12 can participate, so if you'd like to try and give feedback on how to improve our new vegetarian menu options, use the link you see here to sign up or stop by the cafeteria and get your name in that way. Warriors! When it comes to our Chromebooks breaking, there is one issue that rises above all the others: cracked screens. The main reason the screens are cracking is because you're closing the Chromebook while something is still inside of it, like a pencil. Please check your Chromebooks for things on it before you close it.
Here's what's for lunch today and for breakfast tomorrow. Let's look at upcoming events you should know about. Now it's time for sports. That's all for today. Remember, girls' water polo tryouts and wrestling tryouts are today.